Guys, welcome back again to part two. Left off where we started at. I mean, left off where we ended at on the first video. And for who's seeing me live, this is actually recorded, uploaded at the same time. And, yeah. So right now we're looking for the other half of the vinyl disc. Okay. Gotta break this. Like a thing of mine, I don't know. Maybe I get a trophy. Maybe I won't. That could have worked all of them. That's cool. I like the fact that you could actually break them. So there's something behind there. Look at that. Even that came off. Let me see. This one. Nice. Ooh. This is why you're on. Do everything. You see that? Enjoying the 60 acres. Alright, good. Silent Hill. Oh, wait. So Silent Hill was adventure of the Beanpath or something. There you go. Adventure of the Beanpath. And discover the hidden gems of Silent Hill, such as the beautiful preserve. The church. I'm gonna go to the church. Oh, oh. Now we need to go down. We have to go down. That's cool. Wait, can I go through the window? I'm not going to just go down that path yet. That's a whole thing, but it's much straight. But look, there's a door right here. Another door. What number are we going to pick? That's a good question. You're going to have to figure that out. Let me see. Where have we went to? Something about the keypad to enter the grand market. Okay. You know, thinking about it, I'm going to go look real quick. I booked something over here. Think 60 acres. Let me see. That's it. Alright, no clues. Alright, let's keep on going there. Maybe some clues for the keypad somewhere. Let's just keep on going. Yo, C Matt, what's good, my boy? Yo, long time no speak, bro. I'm on strike anyway, bro. Strike right now. For COD until Black Top 6. I was playing a little bit for that new Zelda game. But then I got so distracted in life that I stopped playing for a second. Gotta beat that Zelda game. I'll beat it though. I don't know if I'm gonna beat it in stream, but I'll definitely go try to beat this game before COD come out. Getting crazy, bro. Scary as hell. I already got scared like 20 times. Look at that I want. Come on, give me something. Water. There we go. What is this? Wait. Number six. All right. Got the first clue. 1, 2, 3. 3 holes in number 6. Thank you for stopping by. Oh, so 9, 66 and 9 so far. We got a couple clues for that keypad. Let's go. I'm at 9. Oh, let's go with the energy on break. Oh, you saw that fool on the floor? Oh, what's wrong with this? Ooh, I'm dodging. Thanks God, I dodged. Run. Oh, my God. Right. Go up all you want, bro. Alright, not going your way. Oh, you got that. Crap. Jumped out the window. You see that? I want my revenge. Give me that. Oh. Oof. Yo. This is what I'm talking about. You see that crazy ass stuff that just happened to me? Yeah, I had a bunch of this break. I know you like playing single player games. So yeah, it's one of the games you should buy. What's this? Another syringe. Well, the syringe is hard to come by, bro. So far we got a couple clues. We got to jump through there. Better with my dodging skills, bro. Way better with my dodging skills. So Silent Hill, we're looking for Mary, his wife. Let you know. We played Silent Hill before. let go. Got the keypad. No, alright, good. Good stuff, good stuff. Alright, just go back, look through it real quick. Just finish this out. Welcome to the stream, welcome to the stream. Scary stuff. This shit scared me as hell, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Remember to have to jump off my seat. Oh, found it. Got the glue already, and I got the other vinyl thing. Yeah. Yo, bro. I never said to put it in. Together. This. This. It's on the wrong side. Add this. Add this. Add this. Put it together. Then we can read it the whole way home. We'll take it off. Put it here. And now we are missing a button. Seriously? Missing number two? We got the coin. It's number two. See? Missing the button. All right, we'll be back for that. Whoa, why did that? No way, I hit the wrong button. Freaking, I thought I was playing, so check from 000 to 4017. It took me almost 2 hours, I had to run. One of those. Jesus Christ, you know how many different possibilities there is? Alright, this. Yeah. I don't know why I use that health. I'm mad that I run that. apartment 9. Look, another 9. We got a 6 and a 9. We're 3 holes. 6 and 9, 3 holes in the picture. And I need another key. All right. I was going to the Grand Market. Saul apartment. Oh, okay. So, talking about Saul apartment. But before this, let's figure this out. Let's see if we can figure this out. $44.39. Let's go. About $40.39. That's a lot. No, for sure. Day 44.13. 44.14. Let's try 44.14. All right, let's go. Thank you. No way. 442. No. Marco 442. Health right there that I freaking use my axe. Some more ammo. The side. Some more health. But I have four, but I used it. And I'm about to go to Salvo's apartment. I look for this. What? That we have. Go to the cafe. Where he was at the hamburger. Let me go double check at the hamburger. Well, I already went to the hamburger. I don't know inside. Just go to the phone. Yeah, where you went. There was another entrance over here on this side. Oh, fuck. Go to apartment 5. That's a lot of money. Oh, give me that syringe. Before I go to apartment 5, I know it's gonna go crazy inside. This right here. Somebody's upstairs. Hit that button. About to break. So. She did. And then she came and watched all the way. This was a new friend. I don't know how my intro. That's the gas station. look, the burger spot. I have a burger. Bhakti, what is wrong with you? What is wrong with you? You about to jump off the freaking... That's it.
Spent the whole day there. Just the two of us staring at the water.
What was the ski for? I don't remember what was the ski for. Jesus Christ. How to backtrack now? What was the ski for? Yo. Anybody tell me what was the ski for? Was it for Big Jay? Something, I forgot what was the key. Not for the Grand Cafe, man. Something like Burger Spot? Remember, what was the key for, guys? Is it for an apartment? What was the key for? Inventory, equipment, key items. For the bar. Where's this bar at? Oh, yeah, the door right here. Yeah. Oh. Mumbling something about getting out of this town with someone. I wasn't gonna let him drive in his condition, so I locked him out. This girl should be out back. Maybe check if it's still there by the morning. It's the greenish blue one. Plate number ended with the 6. Bluish green. This is not no bluish green, guys. Totally red. That's it. tell you about it. Oh, I'm in the backyard. Looking for you, fucking just do that. That one might have been it, but it's not. Oh, guys, I gotta change my 30 diaper. I'll be right back.